words of wisdom of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is an inspiration to hundreds of millions of people around the world. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, that help us understand the life-changing and transformative divine message revealed to him and his tremendous character. A Muslim who plants a tree or sows a field from which men, birds, and animals can eat is committing an act of charity. There is a polish for everything that takes away rust, and the polish for the heart is the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, says in Bukhari. What actions are most excellent to gladden the heart of human beings, to feed the hungry, to help the afflicted, to lighten the sorrow of the sorrowful, and to remove the sufferings of the injured, in Bukhari. The most excellent jihad struggle is that for the conquest of self. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, if you put your whole trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala as you ought, he most certainly will satisfy your needs as he satisfies those of the birds. They come out hungry in the morning but return full to their nest. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, Allah will not give mercy to anyone except those who give mercy to other creatures. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, say what is true, although it may be bitter and displeasing to people. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, kindness is a mark of faith, and whoever is not kind has no faith. I hope that you enjoyed our video. Please subscribe us, like our video, share our video. Thank you very much. Stay blessed.